Students, let's start our first chapter, the computer system. Today we are going to study about a computer system. I know all of you are familiar with a computer, right? So what is a computer? A computer is an electronic machine that generates an output by processing the data which we entered as an input. See the example here. The inputs are 1, 2 and plus. These are also called a data. Next is process. The computer start processing the given data as 2 plus 1 and got the result 3. The result 3 is generated as the output. Let's study how a computer works in detail. A computer work on IPO cycle. IPO means I for input, P for process and O for output. So first one is input. What is an input? The data and instructions given to a computer is called input. The device that is used to send input is called input devices. We use some devices to send the input. So that devices are we called input devices. Example, keyboard, mouse, scanner. All these are example for an input device. See the picture. The first one is a keyboard, the second one is mouse and the third one is scanner. All these three are the example for an input devices.